Hello students, welcome to mathematics section. Today's topic is distributive property of multiplication over addition and subtraction. Here the formula a into b plus c equals to a into b plus a into c. For distribution over subtraction, a into b minus c equals to a into b minus a into c. You can see the examples in arithmetic. Please watch it. Next is your rule of 0 and rule of 1. 0. Formula for the additive identity is a plus 0 equals to 0 plus a equals to a. And formula for multiplicative identity, a into 1 equals to 1 into a equals to a. You can see the examples here. Next, 0 is called additive identity. 1 is called multiplicative identity. Next is your multiplicative inverse. A into 1 by A equals to 1. That is your formula. Reciprocals multiply to 1 and are the multiple inverse of each other. So A is the multiplicative inverse of 1 by A and 1 by A is the multiplicative inverse of A. It's a reciprocal. Clear? Formula, you have to learn it. See the example of this. What is the multiplicative inverse of minus 1 by 5? That is minus 5, because minus 1 by 5 reverse, that is reciprocal, is minus 5. You should get the answer 1. Same minus 6 by 7, you should get the answer 1. That is 7 by 6. Minus, it will be like that only. You should inverse it. Answer is 1. Additive inverse, a plus minus a equals to 0. You should get the answer as 0. A is the additive inverse of minus a and minus a is the additive inverse of a. So opposites add to 0. Opposite numbers are always the additive inverse of each other. See the example here. Minus 5 is your number and plus 5 is your additive inverse. You can see in the red color it is there. 14 is your number and in the blue color minus 14 is your additive inverse. That is equals to 0. Copy all this and you should learn it. Thank you very much.